So you're saying get ready to move. As good as he's gonna get it?
Probably. You have to relocate the whole top.
Okay, yeah, let's call it. We could get, if it comes butt down in and get that into here, wherever the top. What I'm saying is I don't care if the top's up a little bit, if we can, when it's done, if he sets the top down in here, that'd be good. I don't know if that. Yeah. No, top up there. I misspoke, butt down in here. Drag it back just a little bit. Thank you. So, is it possible to go up behind that with the top
right.
and come right down on the other, on this side of this tree, up through where Jed is with the butt?
Well, he's gonna hit that big tree unless he puts it right where Jed is. We'd have to move everything and everybody real quick.
Is that doable though? And then drag it down in. We're thinking about putting a butt right where you are. Right in that hole as close to that big tree as possible. This way. I know. I don't think we're gonna have to start making these sites longer, I think. But the daylighting's the issue. So yeah, I'm going to try to have it top up there, butt down somewhere in here. Isn't that the long one?
Yeah, they're all long.
They're all huge. Well, this one's kind of short. Nice. Good work. Yeah, unless he wants to stay for the next one.